This is Sable Control. The boss wants a sit-rep on the garrison in Chelsea.
Observation post established. Situation normal.
And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
Friends, today we have a caller who's been a victim of what people call the corruption that infects otherwise law-abiding citizens, causing them to go on violent rampages. Police assure me these corrupted are not responsible for their actions, so I am not divulging my guest's name. Tell us, caller, what was it like?
Surreal. Like I was in a nightmare world, surrounded by monsters. And every dark impulse I ever had, anger, fear, hate, was ramped up and turned loose.
Terrifying. And I...
has certainly made swinging through New York more exciting. Also, more life-threatening. The menu for my first... My injured shoulder... All I did was save this kid's balloon from floating away, and he made me this. It's the little things that make it all worth it.
It's rare for me... Adrian. Max. This is my fine... Parker.
Thank you.
did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Want me to beg? Not gonna happen.
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement.
No!
Tell them what you did.
I never.
Everything you have is built on lies. Lies! You stole my company, my ideas! Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me! The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you! You're a failure, Otto! And you always will be!
Serum! Otto,
you've worked your whole life to help people. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. I'll have it your way.